and blue. Just my entire life now. Already lost. Day two. And of course it's freaking freezing and I didn't bring a hoodie. Might buy one. We'll see. It's cold. But I have a quiche. Day two at Wombat.
Yes, you're on guinea pigs.
Okay, we just loaded up the theater again, so I'm taking a 5-minute breather.
Oh, Jesus. Don't upscare me.
This is a video, by the way.
Yeah, that's why I'm doing this.
It's a video.
Still a video.
No, it's a video.
Interrupted because people, and by people I mean people I actually know. Those idiots. But yeah, so people here introduce themselves by their handles and not by their actual name, which I found strange because I always associated saying my name as being who I am. Changed location again because it was noisy and people kept walking around. Anyway, I guess it makes sense in a way to introduce yourself as your handle, because that's something that you choose, whereas your name is what's given to you. I just never thought about it that way. Like, I was always very comfortable with the name that I was given, and I guess it's fairly safe to assume that not all people are like that. I mean, yeah, I'm distracted. It was like a very... She pretty. Things. Cosplay is awesome, by the way. I don't even know where I'm going with this. Things and stuff. PAX is awesome. I'm very sad that this is the first time I've been here. That guy wanted to ask a question. And he was in the video. Anyway, I need to go back to work. Work. This is great. So red. Everything is so red. Don't spin around before walking downstairs. It's a pretty bad idea.
Thank you.
That's insane. I am a professional snowboarder. Did you know this?
In my spare time.
On stage, going up compared to challenges, our challenges.
Italian type of bananas, nothing else.
I was fucking enough this.
Oh, don't come from the highest. Typical joker.
One.
Collectively, we're able to raise, I believe, just under $36,000. Honestly, like this, I love PAX Australia and I love you guys, and this is seriously one of the best PAXes we've ever done. So thank you.
Thank you guys for everything. Thank you guys for the 3 days. Thank you for all of the hard work.
I'm gonna start crying.
She's gonna start crying.